see you now.
So what do you want me to do?
I need you to eliminate this 15-year-old girl. She's going to become a big threat to our organization, and I need you to eliminate her.
How can a 15-year-old girl be a threat?
Your job is to kill her, not ask questions.
It says here she was born in 1985. How can she be 15?
Indeed, in our time, she should be around 29 years old right now. But I need her dead by the age of 15 before she causes any trouble for us. We'll develop a new drug called Onyx. This drug will allow you to go back in time. Through tests the company has performed unknown to you, we've discovered that you are the one of the few people the drug does not handicap. This is why you've chosen you for this mission.
I'm honored you've chosen me for the job, but why can't we kill her now, and this time?
She's an expertly trained spy. I may even say that she's better than you. It would be virtually impossible to find her, much less kill her. She has many identities. She's caused this organization much unneeded struggles and setbacks. Therefore, she must be rid of before she's trained. Are you prepared to do so?
I am.
This mission will last for 3 days. We leave tonight.
Hey, how was your day?
Oh, you know, same old, same old. How about you?
The usual. Tonight the office ladies and I are going out on town.
That would be nice. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention, they've got me going on a business trip out of town tonight. I'll be gone for 3 days.
Tonight? That's really last minute.
Yeah, sorry, that's just when they have my flight booked. I have to go pack, and then we can watch Parks and Recreation if you want.
Sounds good. I'm happy that the trip's only 3 days long. Last time it seemed like you were gone forever.
We have to tire you now. But sometimes the drug can have strange effects when used. Take this. You'll wake up in the year 2000 at her school. You can easily gain access to her there without raising suspicion. Your cover identity and your new clothes will be transported with you. Remember, Randy, you only have 3 days. Don't fail me.
Randy Lewis, occupation, janitor, grade.
Man, I need to change.
Can I use the washroom, or?
What?
Well, you're the janitor, right? You were just cleaning the girls' washroom.
Oh, yeah, the girls' washroom, yeah.
What's your name?
Randy.
Nice to meet you, Randy.
So what do you like to do in your spare time?
Work takes up a lot of my spare time, but when I have the chance, I like to hunt. How about you?
I love to read, but my job at the magazine company always takes up so much of my time, I never get to read books anymore.
Seems like both of us should be working less and enjoying ourselves more.
I guess you're right.
For a janitor for quite some time. I'm glad you finally made it.
Oh, but
yeah, I got some classrooms for you. I'll get you a janitor out front.
Okay. Watching the news. I just don't understand how anyone could kill so mercilessly. Don't they feel any sympathy? Any regret?
Yeah, I really wouldn't know. Maybe they do it for justice.
More like revenge. They're not looking at the big picture. They only think about their own problems.
We've chosen you for this, Randy. Don't let us down.
Hey, Anne, come over here!
What is it?
I have to talk to you.
Bye!
Best operative this organization has. You would not let us down on the mission. Yet here I am, having a nice chat with a woman named Anna.
Let her go.
You, as a devoted operative, should have killed this woman already. But you did not.
I couldn't kill my wife.
You signed an agreement, Randy. You knew what's going against us moving in. I hope you're not doing something else you will regret.
Let me talk to my wife.
No, it's too late for that. You have 3 days to do that.
No!
See you soon, Randy.
I'm going back. Fraud.